My father said, have you forgiven them?
All this time, you've never felt angry?
No. Not even as small as an atom, or maybe the nucleus of an atom, or maybe a proton, or maybe a quark.
Never angry?
Never. Islam teaches us humanity, equality, forgiveness. It doesn't matter for me if my left side of my face isn't working, or if I cannot blink this eye properly. It doesn't matter for me if I can't smile properly. It doesn't matter that I'm not hearing in this ear. I can't hear. My father said, have you forgiven them?
All this time, you've never felt angry?
No. Not even as small as an atom, or maybe the nucleus of an atom, or maybe a proton, or maybe a quark.
Never angry?
Never. Islam teaches us humanity, equality, forgiveness. It doesn't matter for me if my left side of my face isn't working, or if I cannot blink this eye properly. It doesn't matter for me if I can't smile properly. It doesn't matter that I'm not hearing in this ear. I can't hear.